morning children, today I am going to teach you how to write a notice. Okay, what is a notice? A notice is a short written announcement to circulate important information either within an organization or for the general public by an individual authority or an institution. After a notice is made, what it is done? It is put up on the notice board of school, colleges, parks, zoos, hospitals and so on, and even public places. But while writing a notice, you have to remember certain points. The certain points which you have to remember are: a notice is written within a box. It must be short, precise, elegant, and the word limit should not exceed 50 words. You know what is precise? Precise means it should be clear, and relevant means it should be connected with the topic given. The third point is it must include the name and address of the institution. Whichever institution is giving the notice, that name is compulsory. The date when the function or the event is going to take place, and the name and designation of the signatory authority. Signatory authority means what? The person who you have to contact. At the last, you write his name. Like a head boy is circulating the message, so he is the signatory authority. Okay? It is written in a fresh page. Personal pronouns like I, me, you, and we should never be used while writing a notice. And the sixth point is the passive form of voice is used to write the body of the notice. Do you know, children, what is passive voice? Passive voice is that when the object and the verb is considered rather than the subject. Just like, I'll just tell you one example. The cat was eaten by the dog. Here the dog is the object and was eaten is the passive voice. This is considered rather than the cat. The subject is doing no work. Now these are the points you should remember. Now I'm going to tell you about the format of the message. Okay. First, you have to make a rectangular box. See, over here I haven't made a rectangular box, but you should remember that it should be rectangular box. At the top, you have to write name of the organization or the institution which is giving the notice. It can be like the name of your school, Rotary Club, or any other institute. You can give the name over here. Then, just below that, you have to write in capital letters, you have to write notice. On the left hand side, you have to write the date, that also in expanded form. And then the heading or the topic. What is the heading of the or the topic? Like debate competition, cultural program, annual day function, all these can be the heading as concerned with the given topic. Okay. Now you have to leave one line, and then you have to start the body of the notice writing. There should be a proper beginning for the notice. The second is, what is the notice about? Like it is about debate competition or art competition or blood donation camp. What is the notice about? Who is the notice addressed to? It is addressed to the students or the people or any other person. So who is the notice addressed to? Where? Where means the location where the function is going to be held. When, the date and the time. And then you have to write what to do. What are the instructions you should give while writing? What are the instructions you should give the students or whom you are giving the notice, what he has to do? And then the deadline. Deadline means by this time you have to give me the names of the thing. If you are participating in a debate competition, by latest by so and so, you have to give me the name. That is called the deadline. And the last one is whom to contact. Whom to contact means what? Whoever is giving the, like the head boy is circulating the message, so you have to contact him. Then again you have to leave one line and the signature. Just think that you, the name of the head boy is Mihir, so you write he has to leave his signature, then he is going to write his name and the designation of the post, like he is the thank you. Children, now I am going to explain this notice writing with the help of an example. See the example. You are Mihir, school captain of CPS, Samastipur. Write a notice informing the students about a debate competition to be held on 25th September. Now, how you are going to write this notice? See, at you make a rectangular box, as I told you before also, you have made a rectangular box. At the top, you write the name of the school who is giving the notice, that is Central Public School, Samastipur. And then, in capital letters, you write notice over here. On the left-hand side, you write the date in expanded form, that is 6th September 2020. Okay? See, it's given over here that a debate conference to be held on 25th September. So, at least 20 days before or 25 days before, you have to publish the notice. That's why I've written over here 6th September 2020. And then, what is the main heading? Over here, you see, that should be heading or the topic. That is debate competition. Okay? Now, you leave one line over here and start writing the notice. All the students are hereby informed that a debate competition will be held on 25th September 2020 from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the school hall. Those who want to participate may submit their names to me by 18th September. Then what you do, you leave one line and then the signature of the school captain, name and the student. Now you see children, as I told you, the body of, when I was explaining the format over here, the body has to answer 5 WH questions. What, who, where, when, what to do and who. These are the 5 questions. If you answer, that means your notice is perfectly alright. First you see proper beginning. Over here, what is the proper beginning over here? All the students are hereby informed. This is a proper beginning for a notice. Then you see, what is the notice about? The notice is about the debate competition. Okay? Now, where it is going to take place? The location? The location is the school hall. It is going to take place in the school hall. When the date is given? On 25th September from 11 to 1 p.m. Okay? Then you see, what to do? What is the instruction? Those who want to participate may submit their names. This is what you have to do. And what is the deadline? By 18 September. And whom to contact? After this, the last point is whom to contact. Over here, you have to contact whom? The school captain, that is Mihir Gupta. Did you understand, children? Now you start practicing notice writing. And if you have any problem, I am going to help you again.